Well, our blitz battle actually happened last night. Centerville at Mendon in the Southwest 10 moved up a day because of official shortages. So in order to get refs, they had to play it on Thursday night. Great win for Centerville. I mean, a statement made in my opinion, because Mendon's obviously a top program. 36-0, the Bulldogs win. I say teams in Division 8 are going to take a look at that and say, the Bulldogs are real come state tournament.
Absolutely. I mean, 6-4 last season. Now Jerry Schultz is in year one. He's building something special. I mean, 4-0 already. Going into that game last night, Centerville had lost 12 of the last 13 matchups against Mendon. Of course, won back in 2018. Lost 3-0 last year. A thriller defense battle. But yeah, they're definitely building something. I mean, the first conference championship since 1979, I believe, and it comes on a Thursday night. So just thrilling. That's a great program to watch out for.
Yeah, 41 years since their last league title, and they've built that program on defense. They've given up 3 points in the last three games against Mendon, and Sam Todd at quarterback has been incredible. He was great last night as well. Of course, he played running back the last 2 years for the Bulldogs. All right, another game we're looking at tonight. OK White, another 3-0 versus 3-0. We've got Byron Center at Lowell. Brett Bakita is calling this game on ESPN 961. He will join us here for the Blitz tonight at 10:45. I look at this game, Zach, and I see two great defenses.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is. And, you know, I joked with Mark Sisko actually earlier this week, and I said I thought the OK White was going to be a lot of fun, and you guys have really ruined that so far because they blow out Forest Hills Northern, and we thought, okay, Byron Center's pretty good. And then they beat Grand Rapids Christian 41-6, and you're saying, okay, they're even better than we thought. And then they lead Forest Hills Central 21-0 after a quarter last week. So the Bulldogs are legit. They lose Austin Vandermark from last year. We didn't know where their offense was going to come from. Will Baker, Austin Otto, Austin Roan as well. Those guys are really stepping up in a big way. You see great defense, yes, but the Bulldogs can put up a lot of points. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's tough to win down in that valley at Lowell, so we'll see.
Going to be a great night. The weather is awesome. We're going to have Facebook Live updates throughout the night. Zach and I will be here at Rudness Field for the Belding-Hopkins game. We've got Dan Harlan at Cedar Springs for that game against South Christian. And Chris Gorski tonight is at Zeeland Stadium, the Chicks hosting Muskegon in a big OK Green game.